Is the Trump curse real? Is Psalm 105 coming true where it says, touch not my anointed? Lindsey Vonn lost badly at the 2018 Winter Olympics after saying she wouldn't accept Trump's invitation to the White House. Jack Dorsey resigned as Twitter CEO after banning Trump. Mark Zuckerberg lost $100 billion after banning Trump from Facebook. Carrie Underwood sustained facial injuries 2 days after mocking Trump. Senator Mitt Romney sustained a black eye after falling down some steps 1 week after voting to impeach Trump. Jussie Smollett was convicted of staging a fake racist attack by Trump supporters. Michael Avenatti was convicted of bank fraud after suing Trump. Robert De Niro lost his 20-year marriage and incurred large business losses after saying he wanted to punch Trump. Tom Arnold lost his 10-year marriage after his show The Hunt for the Trump Tapes was canceled. Kathy Griffin lost her hosting and comedy show contracts after posting a fake bloody head of a Trump lookalike. Alec Baldwin faces multiple lawsuits related to a tragic accidental death of a coworker. Andrew Cuomo resigned as New York's governor after sexual misconduct allegations. Chris Cuomo fired from CNN under allegations of misconduct. Don Lemon demoted from his primetime CNN show and faces sexual assault allegations. Shepard Smith canceled as CNBC primetime anchor. Ellen DeGeneres ended her talk show after her toxic workplace scandals. Of the 10 House Republicans who voted to impeach Trump in 2021, just 2 are left.
Somebody came up to me the other day and they said, sir, I'd like to thank you for something. What? You never conceded. Thank God you never conceded. Isn't that true? I didn't think of it that way. Can't concede when you won.